fellow Americans. I know firsthand what this war with the Zen has cost us. How many more need to die before we realize that the time has come for us to put aside our pride and focus not on division, but unity? Does Zinyak have a strong personality? Absolutely. But then again, so did the previous president. And you know what? When I look at the two of them, I see more similarities than differences. Both have proven leadership experience. Both maintain their composure in high-pressure situations. Both have a love of Jane Austen. But most importantly, both of them will not stop until they get what they want. For this war to end, we need to stop rattling sabers and realize that victory doesn't come from annihilating an enemy, but by making an enemy your friend. All of us are heroes in our own stories. The time has come for us to grow up and have perspective. Earth will have its salvation, but it will come on the back of humility, not violence.
Cute speech. Where's the part where you talk about selling out humanity?
Humanity? Does that mean the nine of us? Earth is gone because you provoked a madman.
I trusted you, Keith.
And I trusted you. The country trusted you. And look what that led us.
So what, you're putting your faith in Zinyak? Giving up your free will to be ruler of some bullshit daydream?
You don't get it. Zinyak said he can restore Earth. All I have to do is kill you.
He's lying to you.
Maybe. But there's billions of lives at stake. If he's telling the truth, what's one life for the greater good?
You sound just like Julius.
He was right.
Everyone loses to me. Things. How do they even get the tank balls through the doors?
They can bend the simulation to their whim.
I'm venting, Matt! Let it go! Close.
had a deal, my friend. Now, what am I supposed to do with a naughty little boy like you? Ah, enjoy your requiem, Mr. Pig.
Desculpa a interrupção do vídeo, já sabem, Instant Gaming, ok? Tem sempre jogos baratos, cartões para PS, Steam, Xbox, tudo, ok? Já sabem, Instant Gaming, ok? Está aqui do lado, portanto, basta ir lá, está sempre aí os links na descrição, portanto, boa continuação.
Trying to save your life.
You couldn't even save your own.
Keith, listen to me. I'm giving you a choice.
Get away from me.
Let him go. They have him bad. Hey, I'm Roddy. Roddy Piper.
Hey, I'm the President of the United States.
Sure. Why not? Well, Prez, we got visitors.
Doesn't anyone learn?
Keith sold out someone very important to me. Whatever trance he's in, I need him snapped out of it.
He's going crazy. He thinks we're all out to kill him.
Anything happens to Kinsey, and I'm okay. What is this place?
A television broadcasting tower.
What the hell's he gonna do with a broadcast tower?
He's a crazy man with a microphone. What do you think he's gonna do?
Ladies and gentlemen of America, the threat is right in front of us. An alien presence has taken over your friends and family. It's everyone you know. Everyone...
You got it all wrong, Keith. Zinyak's in your head. He's got you all confused.
Keith, listen to me. This Zinyak guy is bad fucking news.
You! I told you to get away! Get the fuck away from me! You're not gonna kill me, motherfuckers!
Shit! After him! He's headed for the roof!
The truth.
The satellite's what's controlling Keith. You take care of it, I'll handle it.
I'll take out the CIDs.
The what?
Never mind, I got this.
Ah!
did that. Satellite's down. Did it work?
No, the brainwashing is too ingrained. I'll have to beat it out of him. If you want to know where your friend is, now's the time to ask.
Where is Kenzie, Keith? Where did Zinyak put Kenzie? Tell me, Keith!
She's in...
I think you got some unresolved issues.
You don't know what happened, kid. Now come on, we've got to save Kinsey.
Wish we could call Roddy for help.
No one calls Roddy for help. He shows up where he's needed most. Let's go.